7. Oh, it was 2:05. You're right. It was 2:05. Appreciate you for calling back. And like I said, everybody go through things, but you know, it was just a simple fact. Like when I called, it was just like I wasn't nobody. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm like everyone else.
The disrespect, the level of disrespect. Well, how can you compensate that for me? How can you make it good for me? Because I'm going through emotional trauma.
Yeah.
I'm going in a panic attack right now because I've been physically.
Yeah.
And so I wanted to, you know, and I'm talking about how to handle that separately, you know, differently, but I do apologize.
What I can say, I appreciate your respect so much, and I feel the empathy in your voice, and I thank you so much. So I just, it just made me do a 360. So, you know, I'm gonna act like that never happened. Just by you calling,
I appreciate you know, and we do appreciate
cool.
You always giving us
an opportunity. God damn it. Yeah, put it in the fucking soul.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to turn around and I'm going to come right back to you.
Well, I thank you.
Thank you so much. Okay, can I place an order right now, ma'am?
God damn.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what I was asking about earlier was a like a seafood boil, whatever that consists of. Like if you have like potatoes and sausage and shrimp and crab, like if you have that, then like I just want that.
Okay, now it comes, you want everything that you can add in it. It comes with a pound of crab legs, 2 half ears of corn, 2 potatoes.
What about the andouille sauce?
You get garlic butter seeds and Cajun on all of them.
Garlic butter seeds.
You start to mix the flavor. You can get it very spicy, you get a little bit of medium. You're able to add a pound of crawfish if you'd like. That's $9.99. And we cook all those things separately and put them in your bag for you. You're able to add eggs. You get 2 boiled eggs.
Well, they know
$4.
Eggs.
So you can add anything that you want. So you tell me what you like.
Okay, so what do you recommend?
If you want all of it, you get all of it. We're gonna make it. Now, do you like Cajun?
I love Cajun.
Okay, well,
garlic butter, juicy, juicy.
I'm
juicy.
Sorry?
And then you mix all three of them, the garlic butter, Caesar, and Cajun. You say you love Cajun?
Yes, all that.
Okay, so you asked me what I recommend. I think you would like the mixture of all three.
Mm-hmm.
Because we'll still make it hot. You know, we can still make it cake for you. But you can mix it with the garlic butter and the seeds.
Put the garlic butter on it.
Yeah. I want all what you said.
Okay.
You make it sound so perfect.
A little spicy, a little bit, or medium?
Medium.
Go
ahead. It's
spicy. Can we do very spicy?
Yeah. Okay. Now, what would you like to add?
My ass. Rest in peace.
Corn and potatoes that automatically come with.
Ask the dude, she got the andouille sausage.
What?
Andouille sausage.
Shrimp, sausage, crawfish,
andouille sausage.
You name it.
Do you have andouille sausage?
We do.
Okay, so I would like that.
And we do like the $2.75 for the footlong. We cook that for you and chop it up and put it in your bag.
It's good though. It tastes so good though.
She's making it sound so good.
Get whatever you want, baby. You want some shrimp with it?
Okay, I just want all that. Whatever you just say, you made it sound so good. Yes, put everything in there.
Man, we just left a good place.
Yes. And I'm actually headed here right now. How long would it take?
Man, we finna go Red Hook. The lady may call her all morning. Talking to motherfucking people. So, I guess we're going to the other spot.
She sounds so good.
I ain't gonna even lie to you. I'm gonna put some garlic butter on her pussy and suck the shit out that shit. Real shit. I'm gonna ask for some extra garlic butter so I can put it on her pussy and lick it. Cause I'm nasty. Yes, ma'am.
I do. I know, do that right now. Okay, so how long would that take?
15 minutes.
Okay, okay. And I'm not rushing, I just was asking out of suspense.
Okay.
Gotcha. I'm headed to you right now. And thank you so much.
Thank you all for giving us a chance.
Thank you.
Thank you.
She is so sweet. She's so sweet.
I want to run that white boy.
Oh my God. She's so sweet.
I'm lying, y'all. I don't do shit like that. What's up?
I forgot the name of the restaurant I crowded at Crab and Go.
Crab and Go. Where the fuck that's at? Here.
Hey, Google. What is the address to Crab and Go near me? Hey, Google.
Yeah, call them on. I knew they were gonna get your motherfucking bill. I'm still on file doing that.
But it's like customer service.
I don't give a fuck about that.
Hey, I just spoke with you. What's your address? I tried to look it up, but it wouldn't direct me towards it. Could you send me an address?
Yes, ma'am. Give
me your address. At 1586 Madison.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, Google. Hey, Google. Navigate me to 1586 Madison Avenue.
I got it. You don't even need it. Hold this door. Did all that, y'all. We was at the spot where they fight juicy garlic butter. Juicy garlic butter.
Anyways.
But she just, these folk kept calling her, so she was like, I'm going to get him some bed. The lady sounded like she go to church. So she was like, she sounds so sweet. How come we ain't get no discount? They cussed us
make
out.
Make a left at the light.
No.
See, you talking too, but calm your ass down. You doing no left this loud shit.
I know where I'm going.
It was that street right there.
I know where I'm going.
Oh.
It's on Madison Street. That's in Midtown.
Oh, it was just showing you the quicker way. Like, you going.
The quicker way.
You just added some more time to it. No, you didn't. It actually took away.
Duh.
You better go.
Duh.
You better find your way.
Come on, man.
Shut up. Little glass. Little head, big glass ass. Oh!
gonna get there. She gonna tell me your total is 62. I'm like, what the fuck? I don't get taxes. I mean, I do, but not right now.
But that'll be love when you get them. But anyway, I ain't worried about that because I ain't never depended on that. And I don't even know what it is for somebody to get some taxes. Yeah,
but it's 1099. I'm doing 1099.
I suppose because you know I opened the business last year. I got a business license and everything. You know what I'm saying?
You told me that a million times.
I'm just saying. I ain't saying it to throw it out there or brag or nothing. I'm not doing it like that. I'm saying I owe money to the fucking government that ain't never gave me shit.
Okay. Welcome to America.
You sound like me, right? And if I say some shit like that, you'll have a fucking fit. You'll throw your panties to the side of the room type shit.
I don't wear panties.
It's when you do. They don't.
And it's so seldom.
But look.
I wear panties when I'm mad.
Yup. Trying to keep me from the pussy, yup. Get up off me. Shaking me off of you. Look, I be trying to rub my ears. You just do this shake shit. I be like, oh.
Fuck about me, bro.
Man, I can't wait till we get a motherfucking spot where we got
this Sonic in Idaho. And I'm saying this. I just want to say this.
Bragging.
But I don't brag. I don't brag because I know what the fuck I'm using. I'm just talking about experience. But anyways, they had this Sonic. It was just like that. But that awning extended so far. But they had like a sand dome in there. Like, you fucking at the beach in that bitch. So we're gonna make a left at Cooper. It says 1.9 miles away. But you don't know the address. Like, you know where Cooper is. But you, like, mentally, you do not numerically know where what side is on. Like, come on, don't do that.
Don't rely so much on motherfucking technology.
I ain't relying on technology, but it's showing you numerically where to go.
1586 Madison.
All right. So where we gonna go?
1586 Madison.
So where we gonna go? Left right.
I'm finna make a left.
Cause I just told you, I did that shit on purpose. I'm fucking with you. I'm like, I told him this already. Let me see what he said.
1586 Madison.
You can't do no but go left.
I could have went down.
No, you could not.
I could have if I wanted to.
And we're going to make what? We're going down Madison. Wrong.
We're going to make a right. Are we not? You come and say, eh? We're going to make a right.
Right.
1586 Madison.
You just know where is it.
I don't.
You say you know where it's at.
But I'm
God! No! Fuck you! Fuck you, bro. Make a right. You getting a haircut today?
Nope. Man, I had to cuss my barber out yesterday.
Downtown.
Don't you know I had to cuss my barber out yesterday? I said, Jamal, don't do me like that, man. I said, let's not get business. Let's not get corporate. I said, man, look, I'm just asking you to cut my motherfucking hair. Man, I understand. You ain't got to go through all that. I said, look, man, I need my hair cut. Because my gal had requested me get my hair cut like we got tax money.
No, I just told you to go get your fucking hair cut.
Go get some money out the bag.
I want to see your hair cut one time.
You want to see my hair cut one? You know how long it took me to grow this shit?
Not long.
A long time. This drip got you in heat.
I'm not in heat.
1586.
Just keep going. I'll tell you where to go. You're actually a male from it.
No, that's a nigga.
Interracial couple.
That's El Hodge. This drip got you in. This is my shop right here. This girl, her mom and dad own it. Her name Ashley. We went Central together. She was kind of slow back then. But I didn't know her folks had been smoking weed like that. But anyway, that's their shop. And they go where you got your piercing from.
Yeah, I'm getting a different one. I'm definitely over this one. Because this one is not good for me. Like, I can hide it. You know what I'm saying? When I turn around, you know what I'm saying? Versus break it here, but it's too much pressure. Get me nervous and do whatever you want. Green light. If you want me to. You got the green light. It feels very good outside. It'll be nice to go on a river.
What?
Or in Harbor Town. You got half a mile left.
Hold up.
See, baby,
hold up.
Oh, he doing ghetto shit. He's ghetto.
Say half a mile. Don't be saying I'm fucking ghetto. I ain't from the ghetto.
0.3 miles now.
What side?
On the right.
Man, what the fuck was that?
Oh, Frida's.
You ain't never been
we in Midtown. Hell yeah. Sure. A million times.
Okay, well, calm down. It's not that serious.
Calm.
That's how you want to see this lady and shit.
I just want to see her son.
Hey, Michael, come on, man. Damn.
Kind of windy, huh?
To go. As soon as he hands me, I'm gonna say that. Come on, you could have did that.
Crazy. Everything top chair. That's why the chair right there, you just slide out of it.
I wanted to put some shit over the top, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't going to put the cable on the kid from D.C. So. Hey, Doc.
What did this turn into? This turned into a stage?
Well, we can use it as a stage.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I was assuming. Like Coyote Ugly?
No, I'm not here. We'll go over there.
See, y'all can.
Yeah.
We get that pop for you if you want. We go in and get pop. Yeah. Give us 35%
of it. Stop it. This was creative. That's why I asked. Because
yeah.
Of the
yeah, we love everything else.
Yeah. Appreciate that. Mm-hmm. See my little
Oh, that's your son?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that is your son. Yeah, y'all look just like. They look just like. Oh, that's so cute. I like the attitude. Look at it.
Yeah, she reminds me of what's in the diet.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's so beautiful.
So innocent. Like, how come you just didn't reverse the play? They were like, because we didn't think about
it. You know what? The reason why I fell in love with Chris Brunson. What's his name? He also played it was somebody else.
Jackie Robinson.
Was it Jackie Robinson?
It was Jackie Robinson. He's the first Negro in the baseball.
That's why, well, I fell in love with him with that, but also when he did Get On Up, James Brown, he played the mess out of that role.
He been in movies, but ain't nobody.
And he played the mess out of that role. Like, I just was like, okay, yeah, this real James Brown. I'm a James Brown fan. And on TV, it was Christmas Eve.
When he passed.
Well, you're not new folks to eat.
You remember when he passed? When he passed?
In 2006.
Did he? I don't know.
Or it was 2006 or 8. Yeah. I love James Brown.
I love him.
Yeah. I love James Brown.
You got an incredible shoulder.
Huh?
You got an incredible shoulder.
I mean, I look better than her. But
I'm saying, is that an incredible?
It is incredible. Oh, okay. The shoulder's hot. Bobby, Jackie Robinson.
I just said that 15 times.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay.
I suggested
it. No, you said something else.
Jackie Robinson, that's what
no,
I'm saying?
No, you said
Jackie
another
Robinson.
Person.
I probably did say somebody.
Yeah, you said somebody. But it was Jackie Robinson. Okay. But anyways, Hillman, Get On Up. You still ain't seen that movie. You gotta see Get On Up. Man, you gotta see it another time. Fine. You gotta see it again, though, for real. Caldonia, like, and then he always speaks in third person. Damn, shit. We gone way out in the street.
You don't know.
Guess I'm looking.
You don't. Jazz. Smooth jazz.
What you think I don't see?
And it's on iHeartRadio. And you're live on Facebook.
Don't. Sit down. Sit down. Take a seat. Take a seat.
That's Darren. And you live with your man, Darren. You got to be live.
I mean, he got two jobs. He take care of
got a bag. Thank you.
All right, brother. You let me know when you're ready.
All right, God bless you, bro. I'll talk to
you later. You have a good day. All
right, bro. God bless, bro.
Hey, in this motherfucker.
Shut up. It's a lot of shit in here. Shut up. It's anger. Ugh. You know what? You ain't getting no pussy today. No, you should. I ain't gonna lie, we get to it.
Thank you, miss.
It sure did crank up. Oh.